Close your eyes. See with mine.
You were a top student, but look at you now. You can't keep using your father's disappearance as an excuse to act out.
Is that his work? What's it about?
Their dad. He wanted to touch the stars.
Imagine that the aunt here wants to get to her other hand.
His quickest option is to walk across the street.
But it turns out a straight line is not the shortest distance between two points. Not if you use a fifth dimension.
It's outside of the rules we know of time and space. So the ant arrives in my hand instantaneously.
So you fall to space.
More likely wrinkle it. Where are we?
We heard a cry out in the universe.
My father's alive.
We believe he is, and we're here to help you find him.
We are in search of warriors.
Warriors who serve the good and the light in the universe. You're kidding.
Do I look like I'm kidding?
A little.
I'm not.
Your father's trapped by an evil energy.
It's too strong for our light.
And the only one who can stop it is you.
Be a warrior.
Love is always there, even if you can't see it.